thin out so that.
Because this is a Pikachu, I'm going to bring this inside.
So on this one, we can bring the corner into the center.
We'll see.
We're getting kids.
And we're going to bring this corner in.
Wasn't it easy? Ninja is also.
And I'm going to bring this corner in. That's okay.
Only give him eyes.
Now, what I'm
going to
do.
Yeah, you give it the eyes. That's a lips. You got to have your fish eyes around the ear. Around the ear.
Oh, yeah. So
that's going to be the lips.
Can you tell I've not seen the fish?
No, that's being two pairs.
You only eat the fish.
I just eat it. It usually doesn't work.
And now, let's get
we're
going to
bring
out.
This top point.
Oh. Oh, it's not flat anymore.
And so I'm going to flatten them out again, okay? Because I want to draw the face.
Thank you so much.
We're
going
to have this point touch that point. So that means you're going to
place the paper over there. Because he's a big
hold it still. And notice how these pucker up? You don't have to worry about it. Just lay it down flat. But follow the line that it has going horizontal. There's a folded line here.
Oh,
yeah. Yes, that comes down. You can do it all the way over,
and then now you open it up. My husband was good at origami, and he said that origami was only about paper.
So this one has something
it's what?
And my uncle says that it's kind of okay if you draw, but he doesn't like.
And then you open.
Yeah, me too. Because it's fun.
You're brave to do this in here.
Yeah. And now you can.
No, that was correct earlier. This is correct. This is all correct. Open this part. Now see your line right here? Going down the front? That should match this line going across. Okay? So I'll let you do those two.